Lingostem against skin photoaging caused by IR and UV radiation. Sun radiation is essential for life. But an excess of sun exposure has very negative consequences on the skin. Sun radiation is responsible for 80% of visible aging signs that lead to photoaging. UV and IR radiations can damage skin structures, causing the appearance of wrinkles, spots, lack of firmness, dehydration, and roughness associated to a higher perceived age. Plants have developed specific protection mechanisms against the excess of sun radiation. One of these defenders are polyphenols. Mimicking this nature's solution, we have developed Lingostem. Stem cells from Lingonberry, specially rich in polyphenols. Lingostem counteracts and prevents UV and IR effects on the skin using three mechanisms. It has an antioxidant effect thanks to the high concentration in polyphenols, but also enhances the cell's own antioxidant mechanisms and modulates the inflammatory response caused by UV radiation. The in vitro tests showed the antioxidant activity to counteract IR effects, an increase in superoxide dismutase synthesis, a reduction of MMP1 synthesis. In vitro tests also show effects counteracting UV damages, a reduction of inflammatory response. Two in vivo tests were performed. The first one during summertime to demonstrate the preventative effect of Lingostem. The results clearly show an improvement in counteracting the key photoaging signs. SLEB images show an increase in skin density. The volume of wrinkles is reduced, and there are also less wrinkles. The second test was performed after summertime to show the repairing effect of Lingostem. Key photoaging signs are improved significantly. SLEB images show an increase in skin density. The volume of wrinkles is reduced, and there are also less wrinkles. Lingostem repairs and protects the skin against the harmful effects of UV and IR radiation. There is a noticeable improvement in key visible signs of aging: spots, firmness and elasticity, wrinkles, density and thickness. Lingostem against skin photoaging caused by IR and UV radiation.